Now walk it out. 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 Now walk it out.
You never going back after the computer room, which was a fail because you couldn't even find a freaking password.
Oh, guys, weren't. Oh,
later.
How?
Oh, sorry. There we go. Oh, look, you can see. Peace.
Guys, I have my weapon.
I have my weapon. Nick, it's Juliana. And it's Claire. It's me. Bleh. Oh, I'm so, wait, so funny. It's
over there
is our bedroom.
That's our room. Right?
God. Which one?
Over there.
Oh.
I think if I dropped this paperclip down, someone would die. To zoom all the way up.
No.
It looks like so, like,
it would just
pick
hurt.
It, pick it up. Oh. No, you have to go up. Like, look. Hold the camera from down and go all the way up.
Damn. Yeah, be careful though. It's just
don't drop it. Yeah, don't drop it. Pick it up and go all the way up. Whee! The adventurous journey.
Okay, where's our our room?
No.
Right here?
Right there.
Nah, is it 9:30?
9:31. This one.
No, I could have sworn it was 9:30.
It's 9:31. There's our room. Okay, guys, come on. Let's go back.
So wait, we should have one of us go over there and be like, the camera.
One of us? What do you mean? Wait,
I wish it was like four of us.
Catch them off.
Let's go, someone's coming. And it's a video of the dog and the box. So
cool.
What time is it, guys? It's like 10 o'clock at night. And we're walking around the hotel.
And we just found out.
Look, did someone go in there?
We got some top secret information. Okay. Some security guard came up to a whole group of people and said that, have you seen a lady in a blue jacket? And they're like, no, why? And he's like, oh, we think we got some information on a video camera and we think there's a homeless person walking around. No, I'm serious.
And she's like 5'8", so I mean, like, if you see, like,
oh, and he said she was up apartment 5A.
You got a bald spot. Look at your bald. All I said in a whisper tone was, look at your bald spot.
I mean, oh my god, the key's not working.
Because it's the wrong door, guys.
It's not.
No, it's
the wrong
door.
This is definitely
wrong. Look. I spotted you. Alright.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Peace. Good morning, Claire. Good morning, Claire.
Oh my god.
Video dialogue. It is now 7:55 in the morning.
It's 7:55.
This is our review from the hotel. Oh god, the sun doesn't look right there, but look at that.
Look, it's the pool.
Oh, the pool. We were.
What did you say? But what flag is
we
that?
We were right there last night, just hanging out in the shallow end. It's a pool.
Does it look like Texas? Where? A Lone Star State?
No, but look, you can see me. Ha ha. Where? Where's the flag? I can't. Unless I don't have no contacts on, so I can't even see anything.
Right?
I don't know, there's big piles of dirt over there.
But Texas is the Lone Star. I don't know.
Look, there's Claire.
Weird.
We're now leaving the Sheridan Hotel. Say bye. Going in a trailer. It's a trailer. Juliana, open the door. And the trailer opens up to a room. Is the toilet. There's a shower. Here's
Sam.
I guess, I don't know what this is, but there's a sink.
This must be a soap.
There's a bed. It's like a little step up, and here's a couch and everything. It's so cool.
That's like the nicest truck.
And it's like a house and a truck. Here is a Mustang dressage horse.
What?
Supposedly, he is the only Mustang to qualify and compete at the most prestigious dressage show in the United States.
Oh, the Coliseum or that little one?
And the one is a 4-year-old. And he's just coming.
He's getting greasy.
It's a mini sis. Look, it's a mini sis.
Oh my gosh.
In a trailer. And as you walk in a trailer, you go into a bathroom. Sink, toilet, fireplace.
I don't see you there on the ground. I see that I'm sitting right here.
Little kitchen, same stove.
I'm using the bed. Same tool that I'm going to use when I climb up on the horse's back.
I'm going to
come on the bed.
Hey, Sam. You're down here. Hey, Claire. Say hi to the camera. It's like my another camper. Oh my god, look who's driving. It's Juliana.
Yeah. Oh my god, wait, there's a car we're gonna crash.
Oh no!
Beep, beep, beep.
It's so cool. Yeah, you get out of that driver's seat. Little bed up there.
Throw it over. Now you're gonna put the whole thing.
I want to go. Well, now we're leaving. Now we're leaving the equine affair, and it's it.
Aww.
All right. Well, we had fun. Like it was like our first time in Massachusetts.
We have to hang out somewhere.
I feel like I'm awkwardly in this video.
I like zoomed in a little bit.
Okay. No, we have to hang out sometime soon and then we can do it.
At your house.
Yeah. I like your house. That's
cool. Hi, Massachusetts.
Keep right onto my 91 south.
Slag.
Where?
Look.
That's not Six Flags. It's in New Jersey.
That's Six Flags. Oh, man.
Where did you get Six Flags?
No, that was that. It said Six Flags.
Maybe they're making it, or
bed and breakfast, but not stay overnight.
Six Flags. More flags, more fun.
Yeah. Cash Money Heroes. Private jets. Polish. Louis bags, they strapped with a priceless glow. High life, flipping and get some more. Paradise, the luxury marble flow. When I hit, we full of that cash. More money than I seen in the garbage can. Stunner Island, money and the power. That's how we do it, make it rain, make it shower. Top flow, big time, I'm doing big things. Over city view, bone short and new range. Flipping another 100, popping throwing hundreds. In a new Bentley, uptown.